Number six will be El Halcon, performed by the Chapman Takarazuka Society. Always gone. I don't remember seeing that in Pirates of Caribbean. But really, Takarazuka, it does embrace Japanese culture, so it's totally legal.